look at the size of that house. Oh man. And this is Norwood. That's not Montego Bay. Between, so this bit over here is on the left. That's Bango Walk. And the bit on the right here, that is Norwood. And mostly Norwood is what you call it, capture land. So, in other words, most of the land in Norwood, well, if not all, the land in Norwood is not paradise. Heights, let me go over see. Or is it the same one? I think it's the same one. Is it? This is the community of Norwood as I know it. I mean, there's a new name they put up all there. I don't know about that. I just know this is Norwood. Well, I can't remember if it's West East Norwood. Yeah. Remember this prayer right here. That me? Oh, I thought you stopping me. All right, that's it. Just question, please. Question, please. So that's what kind of calmed the area down because of these soldiers. So it make you feel more safer driving into the community because as I said, it's closed up, it's that rough. And you know, it's the other barriers in the road.
What about the stopped
off? No, because there's no checkpoint. And there's another soldier vehicle coming.
Don't feel dumb!
So they keep patrolling the area, which is good. You know what I mean? It's really good. Look at these houses. So, these houses here, and all these are captured land here. Massive houses. Norwood. So this, I think this part is in Ghana. Norwood. These are new to me because I never know if they even have a name to the roads. So from some of my viewers in London, from these parts, so they will see why it is, you know. And if you subscribe to my channel, guys, you'll see a whole lot more. Because what I do is just go into these communities, this video. Bless up. This is a church right here. This is big though.
What, a church?
Yeah. I don't think it's the whole church. I think they probably have other things into it. So this road should take me to Bottom Penn. Yeah.
My question is, where do you get these names from?
I don't know where you get them names from. People just name the place according to either what it look like, the area, what happened in the area. They name the place according to people. You know, so you take on a whole character. That's what, you know what I mean? That's what it does. But I like seeing these guys, you know. Smells, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, like they're roasting some kind of animal. What's up? Whoa. see that up there as well.
It's really nice.
So there's a church somewhere over there. The same how Nikisha used to go to. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Look at the car. Look at that. Man. The police up this side and then down this side. See that? Nice. Look at that. Everybody was. You have a crew up that side, a crew down that side, a crew. Yeah, man. This is strange. I like this community though. It's so vibrant. There's so many things going on. You have people, CTS, people, police on that side, soldier that side, and you have a group of guys on that side, and then. Server right, the other one is coming up. Let's see how steeper that is. So this is, see that, see that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is bottom pin. It's a proper tour. Proper tour. Straight across there as well, but I'm gonna go around here so you can you can see a bit more. This is nice. So this is gonna take me now straight down there. And I think we saw spring. Could go over there, but should I? I'm just gonna go straight to Rosemount. I'll probably use this one. See, I don't even remember. It might be this one here. Go to South Spring or wherever else they call it. I don't know. Because there's a road cut to this one here on the left. And it's either this or that one. So, because I can't remember which one is it, I'm not going to take it. I'm going to go straight to this one, straight ahead. And then when I get down to the first left turn. Join the tour?
Yeah.
It's not for you, it's for my viewers. Good. For my YouTuber viewers, that's. I'm doing this specifically for them. So now I'm going to turn left, right here. And this should take me up into Rosemount. Thank you. Welcome to Rosemount. Yeah. Yeah. Loving it. Loving it. If the government could have, I don't think he can, could have fixed the crime and violence in this country. And people started to, you know, respect other people, space and their livelihood, etc. I think we are a beautiful, beautiful place to be. These roads fix them. People start taking care of their front garden and houses and communities. I think this is the road, but I'm not sure. Because I've never come here before. Which one do I turn? Is it this one or that one? I'm gonna choose this one. Tank. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, this tank used to be very famous. It's a fine place. Rosemount community. I recognize nothing about it. No. No, where I'm at. No. That's the main road there. And that's where we are. That's the road that we were coming up on earlier. No. Me lost now. Right up here now. This is where you call it's called a farm. Rosites. It's where you call it Rosites. roadsides. The man is in the road playing the domino.